19 habits to learn before 30. 1. Networking. Well, so maybe you did not bother so much about getting to connect in your 20s. However, in your 30s, you must key into the quote, "Your network is your net worth." Learn to connect with people from diverse places. When you attend seminars or an impactful gathering, meet new people and sell yourself as much as you can. 2. Forgiveness. Before you clock 30, you should learn to let go of the past hurts and focus on what is in the future. It would be best if you learn to forgive yourself when you make mistakes and forgive others when they wrong you. As you grow old, you must understand what Maya Angelou meant by the "It's one of the greatest gifts you can give yourself to forgive. Forgive everyone." 3. Getting updated. You should learn to stay up to date at all times on important state of affairs, especially on subjects that have to do with your immediate environment. At 30, your interest on the media should shift to less movies and more news updates. 4. Setting goals. Goal setting is tantamount to your success. If you want to live a fulfilled life in your 30s and above, then you must learn to set goals, big and small. Let every goal you set and achieve each day move you closer to your big goal. 5. Keeping record of daily activities. Do not be deceived by the busyness of your day. Being busy is not equivalent to being productive. Before you turn 30, you ought to seek productivity rather than busyness. Little wonder why Ken Poirot, in his formula to fulfill your greatest achievement, said, "Sometimes we get so busy with our daily lives that we do not take the steps and time necessary to be introspective." 6. Keeping at least a tenth of your savings. In the book, The Richest Man in Babylon, George S. Clason asserted that one of the ancient Babylonians' cure to a lean purse was putting a tenth of your savings away, that you may invest it into something tangible and it may yield more income for you. Before you clock 30, you must develop the habit of saving at least a tenth of your income. Don't carry your reckless spending habits into your 30s. 7. Reading at least one book a month. Readers, they say, are leaders. Great readers are great leaders. Before you clock 30, you must learn to read at least one book a month. Reading develops your mind and helps you think faster and better. Trust me, you have lots of thinking to do in your 30s. 8. Personal development. Investing money, time and resource into personal development from time to time is a must-have habit before you turn 30. As often as you can, it would be best if you're involved in self-developmental activities. Register for courses and set developmental goals for yourself. In addition to that, there is need to get an accountability body or a mentor with whom you walk through the path of self-development. 9. Keeping communication. Many at times you lose vital connections because of the clumsiness and negligence of your 20s. Maybe this was acceptable, but before you turn 30, you must learn the habit of keeping in touch with people. When you meet people, especially those who you know are needed in your CL, exchange contacts, complimentary cards with them. Furthermore, connecting does not just end in collecting and gathering contacts. You must learn to reach out via calls and texts from time to time. 10. Getting enough rest. Do not carry the rigorous running around without adequate rest into your 30s. Before you clock 30, you must form the habit of taking enough rest. As you grow old, understand that no matter how well you look outwardly, the internal system of your body cannot be cheated into being young. 11. Involving in recreational activities. As you grow old, learn to cool off. Partake in sports and other recreational activities from time to time. Develop the habit of exercising and keeping fit. Play games that would expand your thinking. These activities will improve your social, mental, physical, and psychological well-being. John Wanamaker once said, "People who do not have time for recreation will be obliged to find time for illness sooner or later." 12. Giving without expecting. Before you turn 30, you must learn to view giving not as a medium of receiving back, but as a way of making tangible impacts and sacrifices in the lives of others. You must learn the habit of giving and not expecting to receive. This goes beyond just material and physical things. It also involves giving out time, attention, love, etc. 13. Having quiet time. Many people in their 20s do not see the need for this, especially those with the sanguine temperament. Because of their enthusiasm, they always want to be with people. But as you grow, you must understand the need for your own quiet time. 30 is not a time for running around. If you want to be successful in your 30s, you got enough thinking to do, and this is better done when you are alone. 14. Managing stress. Hansel asserted that it is not stress that kills us, it is our reaction to it. Everybody handles stress in different ways. Before you clock 30, you must have understood your body and how it reacts to stress, and you must have formulated a positive and non-addictive way to manage your stress. 15. Keeping promises and appointments. Maybe you earned yourself the title perpetual latecomer in your 20s amongst your friends, and it felt like fun. In your 30s, it's no longer fun but has become a bad habit. Before you turn 30, you have to learn to be punctual to meetings, appointments, and even fun outings. Learn to respect other people's time, even those who are younger, and learn to quickly cancel appointments if you know you can't keep them. Also, you must be careful with your words. It is better to not make promises than to make and not keep them. Make less promises and stick to the ones you make. 16. Making rational decisions. Making a rash decision is a 20-something thing. Although, even in your 20-something, it is not good to make rash and impulsive decisions. Except, of course, you are like Warren Buffett, who spends most of his time reading and thinking. Decisions of the 20s have a lasting effect. However, decisions of the 30s have longer lasting effects. You must learn to at all time think through situations before making decisions. 17. Listening to others. Listening is a vital skill that only a few people possess. Before you turn 30, you must try to acquire this essential skill. Through listening, you learn more and see the world in different perspectives. Don't be in a hurry to make your point. Instead, be like philosophical Socrates, who said, "I am the wisest man alive on earth because I know one thing, that is, I know nothing." 18. Saying the three magic words. When you were little, you were taught to always use the three magic words: I am sorry, thank you, and please. The stress of growing up may have made you forget about the existence of those words, but before you turn 30, you must find them back and begin to use them again. Accept and apologize when you are wrong. Appreciate anyone who assists you, and learn to ask for things politely. 19. Getting started. Before you are 30, you must overcome the fear and pessimism that hinders you from taking required steps. Develop the habit of doing instead of just talking. You must form the habit of finding solutions instead of just complaining about the problems. Let this be your motto: start now, fail early.